Welcome to Sanay's Kyaar Race World Tournament 2020. The team for today are Australia, Spain, India, United Kingdom, Peru, USA, Norway and Mexico. So Sanay will tell us the rules about the new game.
Hi, so the rules are, if one car went on the danger, second car again came on danger, the same car again, the second car came on danger, the second car is the winner. And the other rule, if one car is over there and one car is more front, so the first car moves front, they are the winners. So we are starting our first match is Spain and Australia. Winner is Australia, yes, Spain, nice. So Australia badly lost against Australia. So next match is, Mexico against Norway. Winner is Mexico against Norway, slightly. So that's the race. Next match, India versus USA versus Peru. Wow, brilliant about Peru. It will continuously went back. No power of USA. I don't know why. So next match, India and United Kingdom. Wow, United Kingdom won. United Kingdom won nicely for the match. Next match is Australia and Peru. Wow! Wow! Mexico against United Kingdom. United Kingdom won against Mexico. So now let's look who can come third place, Australia or Mexico. Winner is of this match, third place winner goes to Australia. The match final against Peru and United Kingdom. Wow! Wow, what a brilliant dash for Peru. Still Peru lost the first of all. Now everyone third place, Australia first place goes to United Kingdom, and the second place goes to Peru, and the champion of all is going to be United Kingdom. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my video. Bye.